Hello and welcome to Volume 3 of the Hot Riff series. My name is Lance Ferguson, and today I'll be sharing with you just a few of the techniques that I employ in the worlds of funk and soul music. And that first tune has a riff in it that I came up with for a song I wrote with the band Cookin' on Three Burners called This Girl. And right now, I'm going to slow it down for you so we can see how to put it together. The first chord is an F minor 7 up on the 8th fret. The diagram on your screen will give you the precise fingering. So with the right hand, we start off with picking out the root note, the F, and then a short strum of the chord, like so. And then we're going to add in the flattened 7th here with our little finger. And this brings us to the next chord, which is an E flat major 7 at the 6th fret. And when we put those two together, we get this. The next move is a classic double stop lick. And when we put all of that together, we get this. The other key aspect we should talk about is guitar tone. And when I recorded This Girl, I used the exact same setup you're seeing here. This is a 1962 Gibson ES-125 TDC, which I've strung with flat wound strings to give it that pop, gauged 11 to 49, and I've plugged it straight into a Fender Blues Junior amplifier.